People like to tell me things. Those deep, dark, naughty little desires that are on their mind.
And you're not marrying this human stain because you're actually in love with him, right?
Oh, God, no.
No.
Oh, my. Can't believe I just said that.
Must be something about his face.
Hey, boss.
Remember me?
Can I have your autograph?
Did I sell my soul to the devil?
So the devil made you do it, did he? The alcohol and the drugs, the topless selfies. The choices are on you, my dear. Pull yourself together.
Any witnesses? Lucifer Morningstar. Is that a stage name?
God-given, I'm afraid.
Why don't you tell me something? How does she end up dying in a hailstorm of bullets and you get away without a scratch?
The benefits of immortality. What will your corrupt little organization do about this?
We're done here.
Someone out there needs to be punished.
Stop caring. You're the devil. I think you have a visitor.
Menazil!
Your return to the underworld has been requested.
Let me just check my calendar. Here it is. The 7th of Never through to the 15th of Ain't Gonna Happen. How does that work for you guys? Try it. You think Father's upset now?
He will not be merciful for much longer.
We should be out there punishing those responsible. Come on, I'll help you.
How could you possibly help me?
I have the ability to draw out people's forbidden desires.
You're psychic or something?
No, I can't read people's minds. I'm not a Jedi. Watch and learn, okay? You're thinking about it, aren't you?
Do you two know each other?
No, but I know that look. So I wouldn't recommend it. I'm like walking heroin, very habit-forming. It never ends well.
I do yoga. Hot yoga.
What did you do to her? Did she roofie her?
What exactly do you think happens when the devil leaves hell?
All of those demons, all of those tormented and tortured souls, where do you think they go?
You seem oddly immune to my charms.
Referring to them as charms, I think, is a bit of a stretch.
Did my father send you?
What's your name?
Lucifer.
I'm an apple.
Exactly.